Alright, so we got Legend of K, Episode 2. Start Chapter 2, I believe.
Welcome to my shop. Have we already met? My humble enterprise always offers good prices. So have a look around. I have a lot of useful things, like the tip of the day, for example. Always helpful, and sometimes profitable. You should get away quickly. Otherwise, boom! Bombs! Never leave home without one. When the fuse catches, you should get away quickly. Otherwise...
Attack. Looks like we have the real sword now too. Yes.
Whoa.
What the? Where'd you come from?
Heck if I know. It was pretty dark in here and creepy.
How'd you get in there in the first place?
I remember buying a demon potion from the shopkeeper, and then I drank it here and saw a magic portal. I was curious, of course, and just kind of went through. Why don't you try it, too?
There's a bomb.
Shop. Have we already met? My humble enterprise always offers good prices. So have a look around. I have a lot of useful things. Like the tip of
sea, the demon gates.
Oh, you can purchase this demon potion, which enables you to see demon portals, which are normally hidden to your eyes, for 10 seconds.
Thank you.
already bought a demon potion and gone through the portal?
Yep. Now it's not doing it.
Made a huge mistake. I gotta talk to him.
That makes no mistake. No speak with you. Go home, Whippy Furball.
That better place for you. Too dangerous here.
Yeah, right. Try and stop me, rodent boy. Locked. I need a key to open this door.
Okay, so that means we go in here. Four forests.
Huh? Who are you? I'm Kay. But what are you doing here?
He doesn't look like a rat, nor like any of those cat fools at all.
That's because I'm a cat, you dodos. So what's this huge catapult for?
We're launching cats at rats? But seriously, we wanted to attack the rat camp in the forest.
So far, so good. And?
Something went wrong. In fact, it was just when Dubu was checking the catapult and triggered it accidentally, hurling him far away.
We hope that he is not injured or worse. But now he is lost somewhere in the poor forest, and he has the key.
What key?
Oh, sorry. The key to the rat camp. But we cannot get to Dubu because the area he landed in is too dangerous, and there are a lot of deep pits we cannot cross. Mayhaps you will help us?
Anything that'll help nail Tack and his pals. What can I do?
You must find a way through the poor forest and find Dubu. It will be difficult. Maybe you could get a grip on one of the many boars living in this forest. With a boar ride, you can get there faster and safer.
Thank you.
gosh, kidding me. That thing can't walk up a hill. Like... You gotta be kidding me. You're supposed to run into those. If that was gonna kill me, how come every other one that I hit doesn't kill me? Like that. Like that. annoying. I tend not to like games like this. Not hard. It's annoying. Said, those things are practically the checkpoints. You get to a certain point, they start killing you. Okay, I didn't hit anything. Yeah. I'm getting tired of doing this. Thank you. stupid. I pretty much just gonna ruin the game because if I don't get this the next little tries, I'm not even gonna continue playing this game. This is absolutely retarded. Now, what the hell was that? It just threw me off for no reason. This is the last time. I think I've had enough of this. Absolute enough of this. Like I said, it'd be one thing if this was actually hard. This is just annoying. You literally die not doing anything. That's it, we're done. I've had enough of this game.